get you out of here. I just got you in. They've accepted you, Tim.
Oh, no, you don't. Not for all the money in the world.
Well, what's happened? What's the matter?
Why, if you think I'm going to go to school with a bunch of little Lord Fauntleroys, you've got another guest coming. I've been trapped. I want to get out of here. I've been double-crossed. Sold out for a plug hat and a shovel-tailed coat.
Well, a lot of boys have lived through it, Tim.
If only I hadn't promised Mom to stick it out for 6 months. But after that, I'm going to get out of here, and nobody's going to be able to bring me back.
Nobody's going to try, Tim.
Hello, Dad!
Hello, sir.
Hello, Peter. This is Tim, Peter.
Hello.
Hi.
How'd you get on, Father? Did they accept him?
Yes.
Oh, that's splendid. What house did they put you in?
He's going to your tutor's.
Oh, I say, we'll be together then. You'll like my tutor. He's our housemaster and the best there is. And you'll like my dame, too, after you get used to her.
Your dame?
Yes, of course. She'll be yours, too.
What?
Well, my dame is sort of a housekeeper. She takes care of the house with Justin.
Oh.
When are you coming?
In a day or so. We have to buy his clothes first.
Like those?
Well, not exactly. I'm afraid you can't wear these until you're a member of POP. That's sort of an honorary society.
Well, at least that's one break.
You know, you and I have a lot to live up to, Tim. Father set us a rather high standard in his day. Used to be keeper of the field.
Keeper of the field? What's that?
Well, that's our name for captain of the football team.
Football? Football?
Oh, not your kind of football, Tim.
Oh, my dad played real football for Notre Dame. He was All-American.
All-American?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. I suppose Father here is all English.
Yeah, and a yard wide.
Yeah.